up in Devon. As you can see, the sky is lovely over here. It's peppered with nice cumies. Good day for flying. Over here instead, it's a little bit too congested and there could be some big clouds and thunderstorms. I got reasonably high. I'm over the, just past the town of Devon over here, and I'm going to go on a glide past these bad clouds and hopefully find better skies on the other side. Not nice to fly in this kind, in these kind of clouds, because you don't know what's hidden behind them and above you. So I'm going in that direction, that's towards Leandra. I'm in the company of lots of swallows, but they're flapping a lot. They're not establishing themselves well in the thermal, so they're flapping all over the show, and I'm finding it also difficult to climb. It's very broken up. Swallows also have difficult days for flying. Today's difficult for all of us. There must be about 30 here with me now, above me and on the side. It doesn't look like it's going to improve. It's just going to get more overdeveloped and maybe later a bit of rain. For about 50 minutes, I've covered about 18 kilometers. I'm over the town of Leandra. As you can see, it's quite overdeveloped today, so the flying is not going to be awesome. The clouds are working very well. There's plenty of lift under the clouds, a little bit light, but doable. I suspect it's just going to close up and I'm going to have to land under shade. The swallows seem to like my thermals today. Either I'm helping them or they're helping me, I'm not quite sure. I've now got about 15 swallows around me. And this time they're not flapping. I'm trying to leave these clouds and head into the sunny areas. Yes, Ryan, all okay, thanks.
Great.
How's that? 1400 meters above the ground and you just go straight. This is the town of Kinross. That smoky bit over there is Secunda, an area where they produce fuel from coal. About 50 kilometers. I've just been going straight. It was very easy. It was the easiest 50 k's of my life. Very, very cold. I'm now up to, I'm at 1.5 above the ground. And I'm dressed for summer. Bad mistake, Clive, bad mistake. though. I'm just following my instruments. I'm heading in the easterly direction. Towards the town of Ojis, which is right in front here. I'm frozen stiff. Didn't expect the conditions to be this cold. So I'm heading towards those fields over there and I'm gonna go and land. Great flight!